Come on, lazy bones. You've got school.
We haven't got a teacher.
You do now.
He's coming. He's coming. Sit down. Now.
I have no wisdom, but I will try my best. I will introduce you to Mr. Dickens.
Where is Mr. Dickens?
He's right here.
This young fellow has great expectations.
Pip was to be brought up as a gentleman.
Can anyone be a gentleman?
Yes, they can.
Even a poor person?
Absolutely.
My daughter says she believes in Pip.
Do you want anything?
I want to be teaching your kids proper behavior.
The answer is no.
Do you know Pip?
Yes, I believe I do. That's where our imaginations come in.
I feel like I know Pip. I mean, really know him.
No! Matilda!
160,000 islanders are living under state siege.
We saw a signal on the beach. What is PIP?
Pip is a confusion I failed to see coming. He's a character out of a book.
Let it go!
I will not be liked.
No!
We've all lost a lot in recent times. Those losses remind ourselves of the things that we can never lose. Our minds, and our imaginations, and our great expectations.